Expression Session. And there you are, bladdered, with a bizarre expression on a crazy face, hunched over a railing with a traffic cone strategically placed on your head. Your eyes are glazed, and the remains of a fast food repast are smeared around the gear you carefully selected when you got dressed. It's a kind of enjoyment distress to wander vacantly home, to awake with a tongue like a half-chewed bone, half-conscious, half-dead.